What is up, guys? Me again. I just got back from the movie theater, as you can see. And I just got back from The Last Jedi. Me and my Uncle James have seen it. Tell the folks at home,
Uncle James. Hey, guys. How are y'all?
Yep. And that's not all. Oh, well, I thought the movie was awesome, amazing, and spectacular. One of the best Star Wars films I've ever seen. See, I mean, Mark Hamill as Luke Skywalker was great. It was really great here. I mean, wow. I remember some of the characters from the original cast was great too. Too, well, Leia was great. Well, Leia was, well, she's not, the actor who played her is not playing her again because, well, obvious reasons. If you probably know what those obvious reasons are. But anyway, yeah. Yeah, R2-D2 was great. Finn and Poe, oh, Rey, all of them. I mean, the action was great. The effects were great. All of it was great. Hey, Kylo Ren. Yep, Kylo Ren was pretty great too. I mean, wow. What a spectacular Star Wars film. I say, if you're a hardcore Star Wars fan, check it out. And that's all for today. See ya.